teachers, challenge religious leaders.
The U.S. Vice President is there to help ease regional tensions, but how would that advise?